Welcome to my hotel. Hello, guys.
Yeah. You didn't even preach about the word of God.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we have Hello guys. What?
3 hours later.
Hello guys. Today I'm going to show you how to do three ways of opla. We have Japanese inspired. We have English inspired, and the least but not least, French inspired of opla. Stick to it to see the end. Well guys, we start by English of opla. We have an egg, mix up, mushroom, and salted bacon. Minced onion. Least but not the last, oil. Mushroom. Yes, I'm adding some spices. It depends on you. You add as much as you want. And you add your eggs. Yeah, next part. Okay. Next stop is France, and we have an egg, fresh tomatoes, minced green onion, sliced onion, seasoning, garlic and salt.
Yeah, we're frying stir fry onion. Stir fry green onion. And stir frying some onion and tomato, and stir frying tomato.
At the end, you put the seasoning of your choice. Mine is garlic and. Garlic and salt. Smell delicious.
last but not the least, eggs. Next up, Japanese. So we have some oil, onion, egg, mixed veggie, soy sauce, and teriyaki sauce, and onions. And veggie. Add the veggie. That's how they eat the veggie. Okay, add a bit of soy sauce. Just a bit. There, voila. Thank you everybody for watching. If you like the video, thumbs up, comment and subscribe, and see you later. Thank you. Bye.